Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome. This is Somali National Television and watch an English news program with me, Mohammed Jabir. Here are the stories making local headlines. President of Somaliland held a discussion meeting with the prosecutors and judiciary of Somaliland Supreme Court. A discussion meeting was held for the Somaliland local government. Somaliland, His Excellency Ahmed Mohamed Mahmoud Silanyo held a discussion meeting focusing on the justice system of the country with the judiciary and Somaliland Justice Committee in his office. The aim of this meeting was to enhance the task of judiciary and improve the justice system of the nation and the simplest way the public can rely on the justice. The meeting was also attended by Somaliland cabinet ministers, including the Minister of Justice, the Vice President of Somaliland, and other key justice figures. The head of Somaliland Supreme Court, speaking to the press after the meeting, elaborated on the outcomes of the meeting and mentioned that the President of Somaliland encouraged the participants to stay loyal to the public and are sure to serve them with the best service they can. It was a very fruitful session. The President of Somaliland, His Excellency Mohamed Silanyo, stimulated the justice service to be more productive. He made promises focusing on the improvement of the justice system of Somaliland. It was very enlightening, said by the head of Somaliland Supreme Court. Conclusively, the President of Somaliland, together with the Vice President, urged the justice personnel to serve the public with the best service they offer. A discussion meeting focusing on decentralization and its importance was held for the Somaliland local government. This meeting was organized by Hargeisa local government. A discussion meeting organized by Hargeisa local government was held for Somaliland local governments, focusing on decentralization. This meeting was attended by the staff of Somaliland local governments. The director of Hargeisa local government, who also spoke at the opening of the event, elaborated on the significance of decentralization to the nation and the public of Somaliland in terms of education, health and other essential sectors. Mohamed Abdi Hashi, the director of Hargeisa local government, mentioned that decentralization is fully obtained throughout the nation. The mayor of Odwena district, who also spoke at the event, enlarged the significance and the change that decentralization brought to his district. This being said, the mayor told the participant that people of Odwena district benefited from decentralization in a lot of ways. The mayor of the capital, Hargeisa, speaking at the event, mentioned that administrations and the people of different regions of Somaliland are now beginning to have full perception on the significance of decentralization and the ways it contributes to the progress of the nation. Conclusively, the discussion meeting was concluded with question and answer session. Somaliland Anti-Drought Commission delivered food donations to the people residing in the western regions affected by drought. Somaliland Anti-Drought Commission delivered food donations to the people residing in the western regions affected by drought. This donation consisted of two phases. The first phase was carried out by the Somaliland government, which helped 3,200 families with a budget of $150,000. The second phase was carried out by Al-Khairiya Foundation, which is a humanitarian organization of United Arab Emirates that operates in Somaliland. This second phase of the donation successfully reached 2,000 families residing in those areas the disaster massively affected, including Salal, Audel, Gebele, and some parts of Merodejeh region. The residents of those areas, speaking to Somaliland National Television, elaborating on the effect this drought brought to their lives and livestock and its extent. This resident mentioned that water and food for the humans was out of the picture, let alone livestock. These residents asked for further emergency assistance from both the government and the public of Somaliland to sustain the livestock in those regions. The Vice Minister of Somaliland, Minister of Livestock, Ali Mohamed, who was present at the event, stated that this would not be the last more is coming to help these people. We hereby distributing this food to the resident. Gratitude to the Al-Khairiya Foundation for their humanitarian effort. This will encourage other fellow Islam brothers to help these people too, said by the Vice Minister of Somaliland, Ministry of Livestock. That's all the news we have for you tonight. Until next time, assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.